Number 37 and 38. Tell whether the graph of the quadratic function y equals negative x squared minus 15x plus 18 opens upward or downward. The leading coefficient is negative. If x squared is negative, the parabola opens downward. So on this one right here, it will open downward because the x squared is negative. Identify the vertex of the parabola, then give the minimum or maximum value. This would be the vertex. The vertex is 3, 6, and the 6 is the highest it could go, so it's the maximum value.